United States is doing whatever they want to do. As far as they're concerned, they are the kings of the empire, kings of the world. They don't give a shit what the G8 says. They don't care what the American people say. And I think what we've got to do is we've got to organize inside the United States, and we've got to organize around the world. Racism, poverty, workers' rights, and I like to talk about those issues with my music, and I like to inspire people to do something about it. I was also a steel worker in a big steel mill in Homestead, Pennsylvania. I fought for the workers, and just like a lawyer.
Nein, ich kenne keine Songs von Mike Stout. Ihn habe ich noch nie gehört, aber deswegen kann es ja genauso überraschend sein.
Ich verstehe etwas Englisch, spreche so gut wie gar nichts.
Music is a universal language. Music is a language that everybody can understand, and I think it's very important to our movement. And a movement without music is a movement without any soul.
I can see the flame rise from Chile to Bombay, from La France to the USA, from the plains of Sudan to the roaring Deutschland. Planets in trouble, paradise lays in rubble. Empire's rubble has started to burst. Perfect storms form as the poets all warn. For the proletariat, it will only get worse. We need something like a world general strike. We need a revolution now. We need a revolution now. We need a revolution now. Oh, viva la revolution. I don't know about you people out there, but I need a revolution right now.
Thank you.
Mir hat vor allem gefallen, dass er Botschaften übermittelt hat, nämlich viel politische und einfach soziale wichtige Themen ansprach, und deswegen hat mir sehr gut gefallen, weil dahinter auch irgendwie ein Sinn stand. Und außerdem hat er eine gute Show gemacht, er war sehr energisch und aktiv und finde ich, hat gut gerockt, also der war schon gut.
Also ich finde es sehr gut, weil es vor allen Dingen auch sehr politische Lieder sind, und also macht insgesamt sehr Spaß, dieses Konzert.
My goal is to inspire people. To inspire them to get involved, to inspire them to get involved in the struggle, and to tell them stories about the struggles inside the United States, and also to build solidarity and friendship, people to people.
People.